No, you're right. Daniels ripped that shot. Remember with that shot?
Flesh on flesh. Echoing throughout the Daly's place.
And listen, the Fallen Angel's not worried about the match coming up with Revolution against John Moxley at all.
Careless.
That's right. Blue Thunder bomb by Christopher Daniels.
They both hit hard on that one.
You know, John Moxley has to be watching this and smiling.
His physical matchup here tonight will kick it off.
As Tony Khan mentioned, this is a match that has been weighing on both men for over 20 years. Specifically, 20 years and 1 week. So amazing to have it happen here in the home of AEW at Daly's Place. Nice STO by Daniels.
Nice takedown by CD there. Look at that eye.
Yeah, man.
Who would have guessed what happened? Who would have guessed they would have started out with this match? Who would have guessed they would announce that fucking news? Oh no, so cuss. Someone's calling me.